Cherokees are great storytellers. We've been storytellers forever. And this is a tool for us to tell those stories. So today, I ask that you all use your imaginations. Think of the change that is going to start right here, where you're standing, where you're sitting, where we're breaking ground today. Think of the stories that will be told here and the change that it can create.